material in any subject, in math, in English, any type of any subject, please always read the question. Repeat the question more than one time to understand it. If you understand, or if you could understand the question, so it is easier for you to answer this question. So to understand or to know how to solve the question, you must first read it carefully, repeat it more and more to understand it. A person called Tran is doing an investigation about weather. He is studying weather. He uses a rain gauge. I want to remind you that in grade four, we were talking about rain gauge. This is a tool or a machine that is used to measure the amount of rain or the amount of precipitation that falls. In weather forecast, persons who work in weather forecast use this tool, rain gauge. It is used to measure the amount of rain. So he uses a rain gauge to collect precipitation. On Monday, notice, on Monday, the gauge collects 15 millimeters of rain. By the way, precipitation is measured in units of millimeters, okay? This tool, the rain gauge, is graduated. This tool, the rain gauge, is graduated like the beaker or the like a graduated cup, and it can measure the amount of precipitation that falls on a specific area. I don't know if you have here in the weather forecast, for example, in the last few days, the amount of rain or the amount of precipitation in Irbid was, for example, 20 millimeters. Okay, so on Monday, the gauge collects 15 millimeters of rain. He fails to record the rainfall, or he forgets, for example. On Friday, he remembers. On Friday, he remembers to record the rainfall. But the gauge now holds how much? 12 millimeters of rain. MM means millimeters. It is abbreviation for millimeters. How did the water cycle directly affect Tran's experiment? Right. I will repeat again. Tran is a student in grade five, but not an IGA, of course. I'm sorry. Tran is doing an investigation or he study about weather, or he uses a rain gauge. This machine or this tool is used, or this device is used to collect the precipitation, to count or to measure the amount of precipitation. On Monday, the gauge collects, the gauge collects 15 millimeters of rain. He fails to get the rainfall. He didn't write, or yes, he didn't write this number. On a Friday, he remembers. But the gauge now holds 12 millimeters of rain. Can you tell me what happened? How did the water cycle directly affect Tran's experiment? Can you tell me what is the answer? Can you guess?
I didn't understand the question.
Just to try, حتى لو كان جوابك خطأ. It's no problem. Sadeen, can you?
I didn't understand the question. I'm going to repeat that.
Sure. Can I try?
Wait, listen to Hassan then Tala. Listen to Hassan then Tala. يلا.
The water evaporates.
Good, Hassan. Thank you. Tala, are you agree with him?
Yes.
Excellent, thank you very much. Of course, water cycle affected this experiment or this investigation because the three milliliters that escape, they are not lost, they just evaporate. What matter is not, as you know, that mass or matter is not created or destroyed. What happens to the 3 milliliters of water? Water evaporates. So the water cycle evaporation affects this investigation. طيب, write the answer, please. استنى شوي. محمد عايك, ايش مالك فصل عندك النت؟ طيب, this is the answer for the question. Precipitation. Okay. Produced.
Mister.
Wait.
The milliliters
in the raincoat which comes from precipitation. So precipitation produces rain in the gauge. Okay. But evaporation, and this is the answer for the question, evaporation reduced the amount of rain in the gorge. So what happens? طلعوا عشان تفهم السؤال مرة ثانية. To explain for you the answer again. On Monday, there is 15 milliliters of water or rain in the rain gorge. But when he went to the rain gorge on a Friday, he found just 12 milliliters. What happens to the 3 milliliters? Where are the water evaporation. Yes, they are, these 3 milliliters evaporated. Thank you.
And
what will happen? What do you expect will happen if, for example, this tram also didn't go to the rain gorge on a Friday? Suppose that he is late for another week. Maybe he find all
and of... He don't have any water. Maybe because the water...
Yes. It depends on the temperature, on the if it is hot or cold. Maybe after 1 week, he can't...
Mister, if it's raining, and the evaporation stop raining,
yes.
And she put water. Will evaporation?
يعني تشوف it, سلمى. Evaporation is continuous, but if there is more precipitation, maybe the 12 milliliters of rain will increase. If there is another precipitation, if there is more rain, maybe the amount, of course, the amount of rain in the rain gauge will increase. Even there is evaporation, but please remember that evaporation is always in the unit one or two, I don't remember that evaporation happens at any temperature. Even the weather is cold, evaporation. But of course, evaporation is faster when in summer. طيب, إيش هو do you have any question?
Yes, me, Mister.
طيب, استنى شوي بس. I'm sorry, I erased. ما كملش.
Me.
طيب, I will repeat. استنى شوي.
No, I will show her.
مين عنده سؤال؟ Do you have any questions? يعني again,
no.
I will repeat the write the answer again. Precipitation.
When book top.
Precipitation produced. Or where does the rain in the rain gauge come from? It comes from the precipitation. Precipitation produced the rain in the gauge. Okay.
Okay.
But evaporation reduced the amount of rain.
If it reduced.
Yes.
Oh, خلاص.
Reduced يعني increase. Evaporation reduced the amount of rain in the gauge. طيب, is it clear?
Yeah.
Okay, Sadine.
Yes.
You have any question?
Yes, mister.
Tafadhali.
This 15 milliliters of rain that falls. Did it stay when it evaporates?
I'm done.
Ish, again?
When the 15 milliliters of rain did it stay? Yani.
Do you mean, is there precipitation in the next day?
No, not. Yani. Why didn't this 15 milliliters evaporate all of them?
Yes, good question. Because maybe the temperatures are not very hot. It doesn't mean that yani, evaporation is slow. Maybe this question, for example, in which month of the year do you expect evaporation will be faster? On June or on December?
June.
In June, of course, because it's very hot in June, or the temperatures are very high or higher in June. So evaporation will be faster. And in this example, or in this exercise, of course, 3 milliliters evaporates.
Right.
3 milliliters evaporate in Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, in 4 days. That means the amount of evaporation or evaporation is not very fast. And always remember that most precipitation in the world happens in winter. So, of course, the temperatures are not hot. Temperatures are cold, and it is logic. It is acceptable that just the 3 milliliters evaporate. Okay, and also this is a question. This is an assumption, or it's not a reality. And I think that in winter evaporation is very slow. I think in winter, if you try it, I think that you can do it in your home. For example, bring a graduated cup. If you have, مين عنده أخو صغير؟
مستر.
طلع شو بحكي بشغلة بس.
مستر.
تفضلي ملاك، تفضلي. أي ملاك، اسألي.
مستر، can you repeat that?
A question?
Yes.
Okay, never mind. طيب.
مستر.
طلع you can do this.
مستر.
إيش؟
هل why in rain the water will come.
طيب.
The water put in the earth surface.
Okay.
In the street, what the water? What we go where?
It evaporates.
Okay.
طيب استنى شوي.
Where she go?
After, when water evaporates, it changes from liquid to gas, to water vapor, yes, and goes to the atmosphere. And it forms the clouds. Right.
Okay.
I mean that you can do this experiment in your home. Look. You can bring, for example, a graduated cup. المين عندهم بالبيت مثلا عندكم شغلة فيها graduated like this?
Mr. Me.
Okay, أحسنت اللي عنده أخو طبعت الحليب. Put, for example, inside it water and put it outside or...
مثل يعني تخلان.
مثلا, for example, put milliliters. Here in this time, and this is November. طيب. And after a few days, see it. Of course, there is the amount of water will decrease. Of course, evaporation will happen. But I want you to know or to see how much water is evaporated. Can you do this and tell me?
Yes, I'm going to do it today.
Okay, يعني it's voluntary. يعني اللي بده إياه اللي بيحبه. بالله بس tell me after 3 days.
Okay.
Mister.
3 days or 4 days, as you like. 3 days, but please recall.
We bought the water, is cold or hot?
طلع. No, not cold. Not hot, not hot, please. I think it doesn't matter, but the water that you drink, the water you drink in your home.
Okay.
Okay, But please don't forget to record.
مثل إيش نعمل؟
يعني هذا مش واجب. It's not a homework. Bring, for example, a cup of water.
Okay, what will you
do? But please put it in a graduated, in a measuring cup or يعني تبع الحليب مثلا هذا اللي بيشرب منه أخوك صغير أو. But please don't.
Okay, okay.
Don't forget to record the number, the first, يعني the amount of water first. You should record the amount of water first to know how much of the water is evaporated. If you remember, for example, after in the summer, compare it with the summer, you will find that evaporation is much slower in winter than in summer. Because
that
okay. Talking.
Me.
تفضلي.
طيب ليش مرات الشمس بتكون كل يعني بكل منطقة بتكون حامية؟ يعني احنا مثلا هون عندنا حامية وهناك بتكون مش حامية، يعني شو ليش الفرق؟ ليش شو الفرق؟
طيب أول شيء first it depends on the season. Of course sunlight is stronger or يعني you feel that it is stronger or hotter in summer than in winter. This is the first thing. It depends on the time of the day. Of course, in the early morning, the sun is not strong. يعني الشمس ما بتكون حامية الصبح. But the maximum or it is strongest when in the mid of the day, like this time. وقت الظهر بتكون maximum. It depends on the season and the time of the day. Also in the region, of course, and for example, many areas of the world receive a very low amount of sunlight, like poles, the North Pole and the South Pole, and areas that are very close to them. Of course, the sun is strongest where in the equator, in the tropical area. فهمي شو بحكي؟
Yes.
يعني
مستر. ليش الشمس تطلع عنا بتصير ليل عند أمريكا وتصير ليل بتصير هاي النهار عند أمريكا وتصير
ليل عند أمريكا؟ As you know, حسن. Okay, thank you. Good question. Earth rotates. Do you know why there is day and night? Do you know why we have day and night? Because Earth rotates around the sun and around itself. Earth rotates around itself and revolves around the sun. When the Earth is rotating, the part of Earth that is facing the sun, شو راح يكون عنده? The part of Earth that is facing the sun, شو راح يكون? Day, نهار.
Yes.
And when this part, after when the Earth completes its rotation, this part, after many hours, it will faces away from the sun. راح يصير هذا faces away from the sun. In this case, it is night. يعني why there is day and night? Because of Earth's rotation. Earth rotates on around its axis, and also Earth revolves around the sun. When the Earth, part of the Earth that faces the sun, day. The part of Earth that faces away from the sun, it is night. In many regions, there is, for example, in Jordan, it is now daytime. At this moment, many countries in the world faces away from the sun, especially those countries in that are very far from Jordan. يعني I think in many countries like United States,
Canada.
In some states, it is night to now. Okay? Okay. Yes. So it depends, or the reason for this is the rotation of Earth on its axis. Do you remember this in grade four?
Yeah.
Yes, we learned by land. Sadeen, do you have any question?
Me, no.
So put your hands down.
Okay.
The second question in the lesson review, how is the ocean connected to the water cycle? But do you think that the ocean...
Can I?
Wait.
Mr. Me.
teacher, can I?
طيب طيب listen, I want to see who can answer this question. طيب سيرين, يلا سيرين تفضلي يا سيرين.
The ocean provides the evaporated water to the water cycle. Yeah. Because the water cycle started from the ocean.
Thank you. Good question. Good answer, Serene. Thank you very much. طيب تالا, do you want to say something?
Mr. Me.
استنى شوي Serene. Wait. تالا.
Yes.
Okay.
كيف تالا
مفصل؟ Louder, please. يلا.
An ocean water evaporates
yes.
from the ocean. Water evaporates.
Yes.
And then when precipitation happens,
yes.
water come back to ocean in many ways, just like underground water.
Fine. Good.
But stop the ocean.
طيب, thank you, Sadeen. Thank you, Tala. That's right. Talin. Talin, my daughter.
When water evaporates from the ocean,
yes,
it goes to the atmosphere and condenses,
yes,
forms clouds, and then precipitates.
Excellent. Thank you very much. طيب, Sarah, do you like to say anything?
Mr. I didn't understand the question.
Yes, fine. The question, in other words, is
can I say?
How is the ocean connected to the water cycle, or in another way, is the ocean, or does the ocean play a role in the water cycle? Of course, of ocean, yes. Most of Earth's surface, or oceans make up a large part, or cover a large part of Earth's surface. Okay, Ahmed Abu Khayt, do you have any question or any comment?
Mr. Because the ocean takes many huge parts of the water.
Excellent. Thank you. Great, Ahmed. Thank you. So the oceans are very important in the water cycle because majority of Earth's surface is covered by oceans, and water from oceans evaporates and go to the atmosphere to form clouds. Then the water go back or come back to the earth as precipitation. So the answer is, please write. This is the answer. Water yani your answers, you have Sirin or Tala or Sadeen or Ahmed Abu Khayt. Good answers. Thank you very much. Water from the ocean. Okay, evaporates. Okay, and cool clouds. Then, clouds are blown.
Evaporate.
Clouds are blown by wind. Clouds are blown by the wind. By the wind to other places.
Cloud.
Okay.
Dot.
Where?
Clouds.
Where the
are.
The water returns back
by the
where the water returns back to the ground.
Wind. Mister.
Wait.
Where are you?
I am here.
Mister, مش لاقي مك مش لاقي حالي وانسرت.
طيب, water. Wait, يعني don't worry, water from the ocean evaporates and forms clouds. These clouds are blown by the wind to other places where the water returns back to the ground as a precipitation. So oceans play a big role or an important role in the water cycle. Is it clear?
Maybe.
Time. Are you still writing?
Yeah.
Time. Don't worry. Take your time.
Yes.
Tomorrow, inshallah, we will start a new lesson. The lesson two is talking about fresh water. Fresh water. Okay.
What?
Lesson two tomorrow, inshallah.
Mister.
Tafadhal. Sadeen,
tafadhal. Do you know when
Mister, I'm not hearing you.
Exams?
What?
Do you know when are the final exams?
Okay.
I don't know. Rania, what are you eating now? صحتين. عادي لا تسأل. طيب. بتحكي لي last week كان the star of the week. كانت أن star of the week كانت تالا فرح. وهذا this week
yeah.
I'm going to tell you that Sadeen عفوا يعني الأسبوع اللي مضى في كان نتالا وبعدين سدين and this week it is not determined يعني بنهاية الأسبوع by the end of this week I will determine
Mister
طيب سلمى تفضلي
ما بشوف وين بتحط star of the week
مش فاهم حطنا على الفيسبوك
ما اوكي
did you see it on the Facebook on the Facebook
No.
تمس رايت بين
انتالا بشوف اخوي
يعني
طيب انا راح ابعث راح بصير ابعثهم كمان على الجروب على الواتس طيب يعني انا
طيب مستر وايت بين انتالا
بين هاي شو اسمها
طيب اي طلعي ملل مش تبس تالا الاسبوع قبل الماضي كان في تالا بعدين اخترت سدين it depends on your participation in many things يعني it doesn't mean شوي Doesn't mean you are not good. If I choose Tala or Sadeen, there you have a chance to be a star of the week. It doesn't mean that you are not good. There are many, most of you, by the way, are polite and smart and good. I love you all, by the way. Hassan, Sireen, Rania, Malak, Sara, Ghassan, Saad. Tala Tashman, Farhana, all of you are good. It doesn't mean that you are not good. If I'm a finish, how do you say it? Okay? Bye.
Okay.
You finished?
Yes. No. Yes. What?
I will send the answer. Goodbye.
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 Bye-bye.